And a happy Tuesday afternoon, wherever you may be. I'm Zach Irwin on Sports. This update now brought to you by Blake's Gaming Supplies. The Atlanta Hawks have some time off just after the All-Star break. They'll be back at home Friday against the Detroit Pistons at State Farm Arena. Phoenix Suns get back into action Thursday. They're still on the road, this time taking on the Cleveland Cavaliers. Suns and the Hawks meet up again Saturday night, the second of two meetings this season at State Farm Arena. Arizona State looking to solidify their chances for the NCAA tournament. They host Stanford Wednesday night at Wells Fargo Arena. And the American Alliance of Football got a much-needed cash injection thanks to the owner of the Carolina Hurricanes pumping in $250 million so the teams can make payroll in only its second full week of action. That's it. That's what's going on in sports news on a breathtaking Tuesday.